he finds a tenth and a half, still going to keep him fourth position. He's now about a half second behind Alex Peel.